gotta respect me, nigga.
Or I got no problem.
Word. Word. You know what it is?
You know what it is?
What's going
on? Oh, unbelievers. Unbelievers. My nigga got a deal. Deal.
Oh, me?
He was on that battle and shit. But the money's right. Ain't a problem going flat. Murda Mook. Countdown to murder. Superstar.
I've been killing dudes on the battle circuit. Yeah. It got to the point I'm like, fuck it, it wasn't worth it. Like, why should I go out there kill another person if I wasn't getting on? That formula just wasn't working. I thought if I displayed that my lyrics was amazing and that my wittiness was serious, they'd see the taping. They'd get a clear view of me, see my star quality. If not top three, I'd at least be in the lottery. And the lot is me. All the successful lyricists lied to me because that wasn't working. Labels still wouldn't acknowledge me. Shit was like a gift and a curse. Like if you battle rap so well, then your songs just had to be worse. But no, I'm a show, I'm an exception to that. I hit the studio, start blessing them tracks. I got a contract. But if you boys talking mills instead of stacks, nigga, we could call smack. And I ain't got no
problem going back. 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 Problem going back.
Ever since it's tight, the quarter water in the bike, I was a menace, shit, I always let a fight, get it right. I used to go to school, and I would house niggas heroes, like, give me that sample, yeah. Give me them Cheetos. I used to take my cousin gun from underneath the bed, go in the park and clap at crackheads. I used to chop so, hit the block post, make a couple sales till the older hustlers told me to be ghost. I was bad, but was always good with the rock. A Riverside coach saw me, said, I like what you got. I could take you to the league, I could get you off the block, but a public school, that ain't gonna help you make it to the top. Go Catholic, that be your path to getting drafted. Okay. For undisclosed reasons, it never happened. Fuck it. But now I hear they raps, they confused from them slacks. We could take it to the Gats, motherfucker, I ain't got no
problem going back, 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 problem going back.
Respect is the most important thing a person got. Respect. You can have all the money, all the bitches on your cot. You can have all the cribs, all the different kind of drops. You ain't worth nothing if they don't respect you on your block.
Nothing.
Dudes holler at your girl, she with you in the street.
What?
He owe you money, buying new sneakers every week. It would make you feel awful. They getting kills off you. Would make the shit worse. The crackheads ain't scared to short you.
Damn.
These dudes think they go to jail to get respect.
You think that
anybody could go to jail for selling crack? Would you pull out that Mac and push your nigga whole shit back? Broad day when he getting out his lap. Got dudes that did 15 years for a homicide and was sad it wasn't theirs. No pleas, no tears. Them niggas never rat. They been to jail once and I bet they ain't got no
problem going back. Problem going back. Problem going back. Problem going back.
Ah!